Japanese giant Sony have reported an annual loss of nearly £2 billion. It's the third successive year that the electronics and entertainment company has reported a loss. It doesn't come as a surprise that Sony has made a net loss. They had to write off over £2.5 billion related to tax credit. And with April's PlayStation hacking scandal, Sony were forced to close their video games network for nearly a month after data of more than 100 million user accounts were leaked. It's expected the scandal will cost the manufacturer over £100 million in insurance and damage costs. Sony's business was also affected by the devastating earthquake in Japan. Despite this huge loss, the company forecast a net profit of £600 million for this fiscal year by cutting costs.